I like this dance of Stephen's felt good on my lips. So I've been dancing it with him, but for me, I need to slow it down to get it in my head. So this is how it goes. Right, lock, forward, rock, recover, behind, quarter, forward, rock, recover. That's the first eight. Let's have a look at that with counts. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight. Next section is back, lock, back, back, recover. Step quarter pivot, weight is on your right as you bump your hips left, right. So let's have a look at that. We're facing 3 o'clock. We've done our 7-8, which is rock, recover. One and two, three, four, five, six, and seven, and eight. Moving over, we have a cross shuffle. Left cross shuffle, quarter back, quarter forward. Forward touch, ball step, scuff. We're back to 12 o'clock. So let's go from our hip, which is, we've got our weight on our right as we're doing hip. One and two, three, four, five, six and seven, eight. Cross and cross. So it's cross, side, cross, quarter back, coaster step and two walks. Right from there, cross and cross. We've done our forward tap or scuff. Cross and cross and cross, quarter back, left coaster and two walks. Let's add that on from the top. So that is halfway, that's 30 up to 32. So 32, we're facing 9 o'clock. All good. 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4. Step forward, quarter right. Hip and. Cross shuffle, quarter, forward, tap, ball step, scuff. Cross and cross and cross, quarter back. Coaster step and walk. Now it's step, hold, half, hold, back, cross, back, quarter side together, side, rock, behind, quarter, step, quarter, pivot. Can we add that onto our cross and cross? We've done our scuff. Cross and cross and cross, quarter back, left coaster, two walks, step hold, half pivot hold, back, lock, back, quarter side, together side, rock, behind, quarter, step, half pivot, step, half pivot, step. Now right rocking chair, and two half pivots, finish off the dance. But on carpet, I actually do two rocking chairs in a row. At one wall, all from the top. 7, 8. Right block, rock, side rock, behind quarter forward rock, back lock, back, recover, paddle turn when he's right, hip and cross shuffle, quarter, forward tap, ball step, scuff, cross and cross and cross, quarter back, left coaster and walk, step, hold, half hold, back, lock, back, quarter side together, side rock, behind quarter, step, quarter, step, half pivot, forward, step, half pivot, forward, rocking chair, two half pivots. Right, wall two and five and eight. we dance up to count 56, which means, let's have a look at that. So right lock right, I'll move over here. Right lock right, side rock, behind quarter forward, forward rock, back lock back, back recover, step quarter turn, hip and hip and cross shuffle, quarter quarter, forward tap, ball step scuff, cross and cross and cross, quarter back, coaster step, two walks. What are we up to? Counts what? 56. All right, got to keep on going. Step, hold, half pivot, hold. Back, back, lock, back. Quarter side together, side rock. Behind, quarter, quarter, pivot. Forward, half, forward, forward, half, forward. So there's no rocking chair. Now, that is walls 2, 5 and 8. On walls 4, you will be dancing 16, then a quick change onto this. Anyway, hip and hip, 7, 8. Right lock, right side rock, behind quarter forward, forward rock, back lock, back, back recover, step quarter pivot, hip and together. Right lock right, so that will be wall 5, which is then you don't do your rocking chair half pivots. Wall 6 is normal. Wall 7, dance up to count 40 and a quarter right before restarting to front wall. Come to that bit, cross shuffle, quarter back, quarter forward, forward tap, ball step scuff, cross, and cross, quarter back, left coaster, two walks, step, hold, half hold, back, back, lock, back, quarter. Right, so I've got that one, 7, that's what I've just done, 8 is as I said before, 56 counts, that's no rocking chair half pivot. So sequence, ending, 10, on wall 10. You turn a quarter right and stump out to the side, finishing to the front wall.